So where are they? Miles and your mom, what happened? You had some kind of falling out? I get it. I'm not really the one you want to open up to, right? Just answer me one question. You were there the night that the bombs dropped in the tower, right? Randall pushed the button, didn't he? I knew it. I walked him through the front door. Might as well have pushed the button myself.
Right. I'm sure you're just torn up with guilt.
You don't know me, Charlotte. A lot of people depended on me to protect them. What do they get for it? Cooked in their own skin.
Well, did it ever occur to you you sucked at your job?
Oh, maybe Miles has a right to talk to me like that. Maybe. You don't. So watch your mouth.
You don't get to tell anybody anything. You're nothing. Just a drunk fighting for coin in a whorehouse. And if you won't put yourself out of your misery, I'd be happy to do it for you.
Wow. Oh, kid. You know, you might be trying to run away from your mom, but you are a hell of a lot like her.